So here we are then at the Tower Lounge. We are just about to get involved at the Circus Arena here for the Snooker Shootout competition, which is going on. This is a brand new format in snooker. It's called 64, the world's top players. You've got 10 minutes to play one frame and 20 seconds to take a shot. I'm here just over the practice table with Tom Ford. Tom, thank you very much for joining us.
Yeah, that's all right.
And first of all, Tom, are you sort of excited about this new range of snooker then that's come out?
Yeah, it's a bit of fun. It's something to get the public involved in, because sometimes the public go to a tournament, there's too much safety going on, and frames can last up to an hour sometimes. Yeah. So for this quick shootout, it's good format, and like I said, gets a crowd involved and actually more people watching.
Now let's talk about tactics then. Snooker, obviously quite a tactical game. This is a brand new version of snooker. It's a bit faster for yourself. Does that suit you and maybe not some of the other players?
Yeah, this format suits me anyway, because I'm quite quick anyway, so the time limit, I don't think I'll be having to think about that. But also I'm not a tactical player anyway, so this format, like I said, suits me down to the ground.
Excellent. And you're playing tonight. Who's your opponent tonight?
I've got Stephen Maguire, which this game suits him as well, so I could have done with playing somebody else, really.
Yeah, obviously, like I say, by Sunday, it really is a fascinating concept of snooker. It's a brand new thing, obviously, Barry Hearn has introduced into the game. For yourself, do you think this is what maybe snooker needed?
It needs something, yeah, because I think the people that are watching are the older generation, and you need the young generation watching, because they're the future coming through to watching snooker. Mm. So definitely it needed something, and hopefully this is the answer.
Of course, Stephen Hendry. Are you excited about this kind of new format, Stephen?
I'm probably getting a bit old for playing 20 seconds a shot, 15 seconds a shot, but no, it's different. It's going to be a lot of fun. Obviously, I think it's one tournament where nobody can pick a winner, so it's going to be exciting for that aspect.
Is it tactical-wise, do you think tactics will come into it? Because some of the lads are saying, you know, some of them are quite quick players, maybe some of the old ones are traditional players, are sort of used to the slower game. Do you think that might come into it as well?
It's certainly favour quicker players, there's no doubt about it. But even the quickest like players, like a Sullivan, struggles to play shots at 15 seconds a shot. So yeah, it's going to be interesting. The standard of snooker might not be, I mean, certainly not going to see any centuries or anything like that, but what you are going to see is lots of excitement.
And of course the audience as well, they're supposed to tonight make a lot of noise. Will that put, you know, some of the players off, or do you think that'll help you with the adrenaline and the buzz of things?
I think before it starts, if you know what to expect, you know it's not going to be the usual tournament, then it's not going to be a problem. If you're expecting it to be deathly silent and there was noise, then that would put you off. But no, I'm expecting lots of noise, and it's going to be good fun.
It is. It's going to be fantastic. Do you think also it's what snooker needed as well?
I'll reserve judgment on that. But yeah, I mean, we obviously need injections of different things into the game to sort of spice it up a bit. This is certainly one way to go about it. So yeah, we'll see how it goes.